Okay, good evening everyone, and today video I'm going to show you the connect SD card to the X96Q TV box. Okay, as this TV box, it has the SD card slot, and now I'm gonna insert this SD card into it and let's see whether it's usable or not. Okay, and the SD card slot here, and now let's insert it. Okay, now let's connect it. Okay, nothing happened yet on the TV screen, and now let's go to check file browser. Okay, now you can see the SD card appear on here. Now select on it. Okay, so in the SD card, I only put 3 video, 1 image and 1 MP3. Okay, so the file, all the file are different file. So this one is MP4, AVI file, 3GP, JPG and the MP3 file. So now let's first try the video MP4 file. Okay, this is the MP4 file, can play, and the AVI file. So the AVI file do not support this video. And the video 3 is the 3GP file. Okay, it's usable to the 3GP. And the image file JPG. Okay, image can view. Okay, when you press upper button, it will go small like this, and then when we press down button, it will gonna zoom in. For the left and right button, it's not work. Okay, back. And the MP3 file. Music. Okay, so it can play. So it's a category by category, you can see on the top screen here. Device, video, picture and music. So in the picture folder, it only catch up the picture, music folder. It show only the MP3 file. And for the file, it show all the file. Okay, in the video 1, 2, 3. Okay, to eject the SD card, so do not take it out direct. First of all, just go back to the home screen and then select the setting here. After that, go to device preference. And now go to storage here, select on it. After that, you will see your removable storage. select on it. Here is your SD card, and you now see the eject button. Select on it. Okay, and now it's ejecting. And save to eject. Okay, so now take out the SD card. And now you see the no name storage is disappear. Okay, so that's it. That is all for today video of how you can insert the SD card to your X96Q Android TV box. And now thanks for your time watching this video, and I hope to see you again in the next video. Bye bye and have a nice day.